A piece of history has come tumbling down in Fall River.
And for many, including the man who took care of the old Immaculate Conception Church, it meant more than just losing a building.
Any easier.
Church. A commission says about 330,000 children were victims of sexual abuse over 70 years. The landmark report says about 3,000 child abusers, two-thirds of whom were priests,